precise defect detection in welds that could be added in line to an existing process. Specifically, being able to go after a defect as small as a half a millimeter. Quality inspection that doesn't require third-party destructive testing. 100% of every weld is tracked. That was a market need that we saw for this solution. Specifically, this customer required 16 defect types, unique from one another, that needed to be capable of detection consistently over time. Scanning 10 welds in 30 seconds, the shortness of the weld, width of the weld, thickness of the weld, whether there was porosity in the weld, burn throughs, skip, any kind of discontinuity in the weld that will compromise the integrity of it, spatter, rollover, undercut, melt back.
The centerpiece is the GoCator provided by LMI. That gives us the 3D image data that we're using for all of our subsequent processes. It could be a collaborative robot, an industrial robot, a linear actuator, any kind of system to introduce motion to give you that scan. Currently, this demo is running at 100 millimeters per second scanning speed. Our lab testing shows that we can support 300 millimeters per second stably. In theory, we can start approaching speeds of 1000 millimeters per second.
This solution required traditional 3D measurement hardware and the precision that came with those tools, but an AI process that allowed us to deal with the production variability that comes with welds that are not always in the exact same place, defects that are not always in the exact same place or where you expect them to be.
You take our G2530, scan the surface, it comes in as a raw height map, and we're actually using AI right away, a supervised model that finds that weld in 3D space and provides real world points of each corner. Then we take those corners and we start to do analysis on it, the lag lengths, the depth, the areas. And then the second part of this was using an additional supervised model that was looking for 16 defects. And those defects were trained off of thousands of images provided by the end user. We've provided an easy to implement, easy to use, scalable weld inspection solution that merges 3D and AI into one seamless package.
I think we're the first ones to have integrated AI with 3D. Height encoded information, that's really going to allow a level of human-like determination that traditional tool sets don't allow for.
As a sales guy, you want to be selling the best possible solution, and I truly believe that we have it here. It's all calibrated. You don't have to set it up in the field. It just works.
So you can see how fast the images are showing up in our display here. This is real-time live data coming off of that scanning process. Our HMI gives you the option to look at the 3D image, the 2D image. You get an immediate summary of all of the different criteria that it's being inspected for. Any of the measured features, you get a measured output. It also provides historical data, so you can go back and look at previous welds from the immediate preceding part or something a week ago, a month ago. It rolls up historical data into automatic reporting, so you can get proto charts for your high-hitting defects for a week or for any given period. And then we've also cooked in a labeling assistance tool. You can go and review historic weld images and agree or disagree with the results that our inspection system provided. That allows an immediate operator-level labeling process that we can then use as part of a new model iteration. What TrueLight offers here is a turnkey package. That means that we'll take on the robot programming, supporting PLC programming, and that can take any form. We're not tied to any one robot or PLC brand, and we can tailor the solution to whatever the customer situation is.
It can be extrapolated to much more than just weld inspection. It could be a blister on a surface or a crack or a split. And so the potential for this as we develop it with a partner like LMI that can help us on all three of those fronts, 3D hardware, optical software, and measurement tools that are on traditional and AI.
It was an obvious choice to work with a company like TrueLight. These guys have a history of following through on their promises to their customers. They have a great track record for executing very difficult projects and standing behind them. And they're backed by a larger system integration company that builds full production lines, has machining capability.
If this looks like something you might be interested in or something that might work in your factory, we would love to talk. What you see here is not necessarily the way this solution has to be deployed. There is flexibility, but the application of 3D scanning plus AI processing is something we're excited to replicate. We'd love to see your parts and talk about your application.